Brownies.
The National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for East Central Comanche County in southwestern Oklahoma, southwestern Great County in central Oklahoma, northwestern Stevens County in southern Oklahoma, until midnight Central Daylight Time. At 11:47 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 4 miles east of Sterling, moving east at 20 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado and tennis ball-sized hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Marlow, Rush Springs, Bray, and Sterling. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
I hope my goose is not in my game.